What's up, guys? For today's video, we're going to put to the test Japanese alcohol stuff. Let's see what this thing is all about. Says right here, made in Japan. Super, super unique. Oh, nice. So this is like alcohol stand and stove. First of all, pretty unique alcohol stove. You got holes over here and up here. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I would like to see how it's going to burn. Put alcohol stove in, number two. Whoa, maybe flip this over like that. And then put this in right here. So you can use this thing as an alcohol stand. It's super lightweight, super nice. Also, if you don't have any more alcohol fill, you can use dry fill by sticking this thing into here. It slides in super easily. Put this thing in like that. So you put your dry fill into here and then put your pan or pot on top of here and cook it. But again, let's take it apart for the alcohol. We're gonna fill it up like this. And there is a line. I like how it tells you how much you wanna fill it up. By the way, this is one of the best alcohol fills that you can use. A smoke burns much cleaner, at least that's what they say. So it's my first time using that kind of alcohol. Let's light it up. Okay, turn off the light so we can see the flames. Look at that. Also, I'm gonna get a little pot of water and we're going to try to boil it. Oh wow, look at that. This titanium thing gets so hot so quickly. And it's burning from those holes already. Wow, that is beautiful. Just like on a picture. Look how hot it is and how much flame there is. Whoa, I'm gonna set a pot of water. Let's see how fast can we boil the water. This feel is way better. Look how clean it's burning. Amazing. Okay, let's put a pot over it. Ooh, my pot almost not big enough. It's insane. It's a little bit windy. Let me close the door. And this is why I'm doing it in the garage, safe area, because whenever we have light, we cannot see the flames. In the dark, you could really see pretty easily. Already starting to bubble up. Okay, let's turn off the light. Check this out. It's hugging that pot. My pot is almost a bit too small because it's gonna melt my handles. Kinda looks better whenever it's burning during the daytime. Doesn't look so aggressive. But yeah, that's a pretty awesome alcohol for sure. And looks like a long-lasting burn as well. I need a different pot, but I do like my little plastic or like silicone handles. Looks like somewhat heat resistant. That way I'm not burning myself, because look at that. Otherwise it would have been so hot. This whole pot, everything about this thing is super hot. Obviously, after the first burn, doesn't look pretty anymore, but still, it's an alcohol stove. All about how well it's going to work. And yeah, it's just starting to boil more and more and more. I'd say 3-4 minutes, we got a really good boil, no problem. Depends how big is your pot, of course. And as you can see, you can set up a pretty decent size of pot on this thing. Look at that. While I'm talking, it's already about to boil. After it boils, what I'm gonna do is take out that actual alcohol stuff and burn it in the dark. I wanna see what it looks like when it burns. It's definitely very unique alcohol stuff, okay? Just a few seconds. You know, guys, when you watch water boiling, it seems like it boils too slow. But as you can see, this one is boiling really, really fast. Wow, look at that. Let me take it off carefully. Wow, that's big flames. Let me try to blow it out. Yeah, good luck blowing it out. I thought this thing was getting dirty from this alcohol, but no, it's burnt really cleanly, and you're going to have this blue looking alcohol stove or dry fill stove. So one more time to take it apart. Boom, and now it's much more portable and super lightweight. You know what I noticed? You don't need to heat up this kind of alcohol. It lights up pretty easily. Let's try it again. You see? It's burning already. Let's turn off the light, and once it heats up, a little bit this alcohol stuff, it's gonna burn out of those holes. So what happens, how alcohol stuff work? It's going to heat up the alcohol and it's going to start vaporizing, and that's what happens. It's going to start burning out of the side holes, and it's going to start, looks like, burning from the top holes as well in a minute. So this is what those holes do. It's kind of like flaps over it. That's very unique alcohol stuff, especially close up. That's beautiful. And it's burned so cleanly, if it's not dark enough, you can't even see what's happening.